Where can you find the Dassault Mercure? The Dassault Mercure 100 was a collaboration in 1971 between many manufacturers from Europe and North America. The program was launched to be a competitor to the Boeing 737. It only had one operator, Air Inter, which flew 11 units. Its last commercial flight happened in 1995, and today only 6 aircraft remain on display across Europe. You can find those units in Speyer, Paris-le-Bourget, Montpellier-Fréjourg, Morlaix-Plougeon, Marseille-Provence, and Bordeaux-Mérignac.